leg. Just got him mounted in the airframe. The Zenoah G26. Been running a few tanks on the bench, and this is his first run on the airplane. Started out pretty good. Carburetor on this side. There's a Pitts muffler going on it, so it'll look pretty good, I think.